Jenny, you are the one I've always wished for. I love everything about you. I love your cute smile, your magical eyes, the sound of your voice. I love your gentle touch. I love the warmth I feel when I'm by your side.
The first time I met you, Carmen, I had butterflies in my stomach. And I couldn't stop smiling for weeks because of the joy that I had. I mean, I have the butterflies in my stomach right now.
I can't stop thinking about you when I'm apart from you because I feel like something's missing. You mean the world to me. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
You are everything I prayed and I asked God for. Everything that I could ever want is in you.
Your encouragement makes me remember who I am, and because of you, I'm a better person.
I kept telling myself, Jenny, it's time to wake up, it's time to wake up, it's just a dream, it's not for real. But now, 3 years later, I'm standing here in front of you, and I realized that this is for real. It's not a dream. This is my life. This is what I ever could want.
I never thought I would ever meet someone as special as you. I love each and every moment I'm with you. You're the very air that I breathe. The very love that I need, my heart, my soul, my everything.
You make me laugh, smile, cry. And every day I just fall more in love with you.
It's for these reasons that I vow to love you no matter the circumstances Christ would, even when you're unlovable. I vow to always fight for you and not against you until I cease to be.
With you and God by my side, I feel like nothing is impossible. I'm excited and happy to take this journey of life with you.
I also vow to protect you, even if it means sacrificing my own life for you. I vow to speak the truth and love to you when words are needed, and share the silence when they're not.